It's your girl Deja, and I'm back with another freaking video. Y'all, it is Saturday and your girl is about to check out. We don't know what type of day like because we over here. But I'm about to get ready to check out, y'all. So what I'm gonna do is head and go get me something to eat. Well, it's a little early. I don't know. I need to eat first, but I wanna go. Okay, I'm going to, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's a seafood place. And across the street is a Rainbow. So I need to go to Rainbow, see if I can find me something for church. And then my mom just texted me and asked me, can I get some more stuff for my grandma? So we got to do that too. So yeah. And yeah, I got this outfit from City Trends, right? This little back gal jean. It is not for the girls with the big boobies. Like, it's not for the girls with the big boobs. Like, it's not. So yeah, we're gonna wear this like this. So I don't get me a shirt out of Rainbow. So we gotta go to Rainbow first, because I need to get a shirt. Because this is ridiculous. Like, I guess I wear it like this. I don't know. But, yeah. Finally in the car, y'all. I'm so aggravated. Like, I gotta find me a shirt. Hey, y'all, I just made some Rainbow. I'm about to go in here and see what I can find. But let's go in here and see. I just left the restaurant. The food was amazing. The food was amazing. It's time we take this hair out. But the food was real good. I enjoyed the food. I ended up spending $45. That food was busting. That's like the best seafood place up here when I come. Even though they got the Cajun buffet thing. But this restaurant right here is good. And I feel like it's slept on. Like, because there's never nobody here when we come. But the food is good. Like, real good. But yeah, I'm about to get back on the road to head home. I make it about 1:40. It's currently 12 o'clock. I can't wait to go. I got to go to, when I make it home, but make it to Pascagoula, I got to go to Walmart, pick up my medicine, and see if I can find this perfume with my grandma. I don't know if I'm going to go to the, I ain't going to go to the hair store today. Well, dang, today's Saturday. They're not open on Sundays. I don't know, but yeah, I'm ready to take this mess out of my head because the tracks are starting to show. A lot of tracks have slipped out, and I keep cutting them, but it's leaving too much of a space. Like, so, I don't know. I might take it out tonight. I might. I'm going to go to the store. I might buy me a pack of hair. I might go buy me up. Because I got packs of hair at home, y'all. I got curly hair, straight hair. I got different kinds of hair at home. But this is old. And I need something short. Because this is a lot in my head right now. This hair is so long that I keep having to put it in the ball. Or pin it up or something. Because it's long. And it be in the way. I might just go buy me some hair because I said I wanted to put some pink in my hair because I just want to wear pink for Mother's Day and stuff, and I want to put pink in my head, so that's probably what I'm gonna do. Go get me two packs of hair to put some pink in it. This might be what I do and take this out because it needs to come out today. I ain't gotta wash it. I might wash it, but knowing me, I probably wash my hair. I don't even play because it have been itching, but my hair itch regardless. But we're gonna see, y'all. It's been in for 2 weeks, so it's time for a new hairdo anyway. Tomorrow would have made it 2 weeks. I might wear it, I might not. We're gonna see. But I'll see y'all when I get home. Trigger, But anyways, I just made it back to the house. I had went to Walmart to pick up my medicine that I supposed to got yesterday. They gonna call me as soon as I get to the Walmart. Oh, your order ready? I'm like, I'm out of town. I'll be back tomorrow to pick it up. So I went there, got my medicine. Then my mom wanted me to look for some Perry Ellis perfume. They were sold out. So my brother DJ bought my grandma these flowers. He also bought these two cards. It's Mother's Day, the perfect day to celebrate you and your generous heart. So many times you lighten the mood, brighten the day by being your warm, wonderful self. Hope that Mother's Day brings the same kind of happiness and love that give you so many every day of the year. Then he bought this one. It says, it's Mother's Day, Grandma. So go ahead and do what you like best. Brag about your grandkids to everyone you see. Enjoy your day. Then I got this one. It's a grandma, the way you've shown loves the heart of many favorite memories. It's good to hear you talk about what you've seen and done in life, and the way you listen and understand makes others feel special too. Everything you do shows just how wonderful you are, and what better days than today to remind you just how much you love. Happy Mother's Day. Then we got my grandma this Jimmy Choo perfume. I don't know what this smell like. Hopefully it smells good. Then I got her this. If y'all remember, I bought this bag that I haven't worn yet, as you can see. Steve Madden, but I'm probably not gonna say I probably ain't gonna wear this. This is not a color I really wear, so I was like, let me go wear this to my grandma. And then they got the core pouch. She wears stuff like this. I just was collecting Steve Madden bags. Any Steve Madden bag I see, I get it. Because I'm collecting them. I got some more, but my mom, she's not a bag person. So there's no point. My grandma's a bag person. And I think I bought her a Steve Madden about 2 years ago. Big bag, though. So I got that. Then, yeah, I stopped at the hair store and bought me some my Yale Pomegranate and Honey Curl Refreshing Spray to put on my ends. I went in the hair store, y'all. So, I had went in the hair store. So, I about to buy me some more tracks. And they were like, let me show you something. So, I used some money. She was like, we use this spray on all the synthetic hair. I'm like, okay. Let's see what it is about. She took it on, sprayed it on my hair, combed it out. And baby, that hair will back new. Look at the ends. Because it was like horrible. It was looking like this, like dead. And I was like, yep, give me that. And all I'm going to do is go home and trim these ends. And I'm going to pin it up for church tomorrow, so it don't even matter. Period. We're going to do a pin up. Give a good old nice pin up up there. So that's going to work. And then I bought my mom some Versace. Women, a phone case, a phone cord holder, I think. So, yes, I made it back to the house. They went to eat food trucks and got some food. I'm probably about to order my DoorDash, y'all. So, I got $40 for DoorDash. So, I might order my snacks off there and just have them delivered to me. So, we're going to see. But yeah, tomorrow is church. I'm going to church. And I got me a nice dress. I can show y'all. Nice pretty dress. A nice little cute little dress with the little rope to go. This dress comes in. It's so cute. And I'll show y'all my bag stuff tomorrow. So if you want to see the church vlogs, just stay tuned. We'll be recording. But I've been out for 2 days and like I ain't had no rest. So I'm about to get ready to get in my bed. Honestly. I'm probably about to order me some food, but I'm about to get in my bed. And that's it. I'm about to keep offended because my grandma is here. And she don't want him jumping all over her because he ain't got the sense to get a little gay him. So for him to shut up, I put him in here. But he about to get put outside if he thinks he's gonna play the wing. And don't come at me like you want to do something. Baby, that corner eye he be giving is crazy. And he be huffing and puffing. I don't know who raised me, trying. Because I ain't the one. And then we bought some balloons, y'all. I'll show y'all in a minute.
When all that wine, now he just shut up and he think he about to get this cookie. Look, don't sit down there and cooperate. Act how you was acting at that door. And you want this cookie. And you better not jump up here and bite it. Yeah, I had to grab Dick a tea. I had to try to get him. Oh, I, when I eat my chicken, wherever I eat, I give it to him. So I had it by hand. I said, gentle, this man bit my whole two fingers. I'm talking about whole hands and his mouth bit. And then he be feeling so bad when he bite people. And you better suck up every crumb off the floor like you a vacuum, okay? You got that? Look.